Namaste. Welcome to my food channel. Today we are planning for an instant and special dish which is called ginger chutney. Let's watch the ingredients.
These are the ingredients that what we need. First with the curd, salt, red chili powder, cumin, black mustard, some coriander.
Take some curd in a big bowl.
Now it's time for Indian tadka. Just heat the oil and wait for some time. Start. Now the oil has been heated. Now it's time for Indian mustard. Now it's time for cumin. Just add some cumin in it. This is called Indian tadka. Just wait for some time and add this in the curd. Just shake it well, stir it well. Wait for some time. Now it's time for another tadka, which is the ginger tadka. Now add it in the curd. Now we have added the garlic tadka in it. Just shake it, stir it. Now add some red chili powder in it. A little bit, not more than that. Just stir it nicely. Now it's time for some salt. Just a nail type, not more than that. For presentation, we can serve it in a small bowl. For final touch-up, add some coriander on it. This is a garlic chutney.
And one more thing, while giving tadka, you can smash the garlic or you can cut it. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment and like.